Our learning goals are to predict trends in ionization energies based on placement in the periodic table and predict the relative sizes of isoelectronic atoms and ions. The number of valence electrons can be determined from the row and group number of an element in the periodic table. The table is useful because the number of valence electrons relates to the properties of the elements. Therefore, we can predict properties of elements using the periodic table.